More breaking news this morning. Police are investigating an armed robbery in Clearwater. Here's a look at where it happened. The Sunoco gas station at Gulf to Bay Boulevard near McMullen Booth Road. A little bit after 2 o'clock this morning, police tracking the suspect down a couple blocks away at the Trade Winds condominiums, but they are not releasing any other information as of right now.